Hey, welcome back to JoJo. We're playing the story mode of the game.
Here you
go. I'm playing the story mode, I guess. We're going to... Okay, whatever.
It's seriously going to tell us about each thing, like we're playing it for the first time every time.
I'm pretty sure that's just... What the fuck? There's no part 8 story.
But there's a part 8 stage.
How do I unlock Josuke, then? Okay, whatever. We're gonna play the worst part. Stardust Crusaders. Woo. I bet we're gonna unlock Abdul.
Isn't this the most popular part?
Yep.
But you say it's the worst part.
Hey, we are fighting Abdul. I was right.
Isn't that, like, your thing?
What?
That always, with you, the most popular thing is the worst thing?
Fuck you. Why do you say that?
What's your opinion on the Red Wedding from Game of Thrones?
It's a good episode.
Yes, but you said it wasn't as good as people said it was.
It's not. People overhype it because it's 45 minutes of bullshit and then 5 minutes of the thing people talk about. They treat the episode like it's some kind of masterpiece, even though mostly nothing happens. Still a good episode, still one of the better episode 9s in Game of Thrones. Just not as good as people say.
I see.
Stardust Crusaders, on the other hand, is the worst part of JoJo. It has several plot holes, too many characters, and no one has a compelling motivation.
Huh. Why is his last name different?
Because he's Joseph's daughter's son, and she got married.
Okay. Also, how come it skips a generation every time?
Not every time. Part 6 is about Jotaro's daughter.
Okay.
And part 4 is about Joseph's other son.
Okay.
Yeah. In 1989, Japan, our hero is Jotaro Kujo, grandson of Joseph Joestar. Leaving himself possessed by an evil spirit, Jotaro holds himself up in jail and tries to figure out what's happening to him. Joseph visits along with Jotaro's mother, Polly, and tries to lure his grandson out of the prison, but he may be getting more than he bargained for.
Okay.
I gotta fight Abdul. Woo! Wait, does this mean that we don't get to fight Kakyoin if we already have him unlocked?
I don't know.
We have to fight Kakyoin. There are so few characters in this entire fucking game. They wouldn't skip a fight. Like, with the character that's actually there.
Well, no, we fought Zeppeli, so...
Yeah.
So we should fight him, I guess.
Yeah, I guess.
I don't see any reason not to.
Jotaro rips the little finger off Joseph's prosthetic hand, warning him to stay away. Has that happened yet?
I don't know. Are we skipping ahead a bit, a lot? Just like we were in part 1, or part 2?
Yeah, this is 50 years after part 2.
No, I mean, you're trying to figure out if this happened yet in the, like, chronologically based on the show, right?
I'm asking if, from where you are in the show, does Joseph have a prosthetic hand?
No.
Okay, well, spoilers.
I already knew that, because of the compilation video of...
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh my god.
Surprised, though he is, Joseph nonetheless orders his friend Muhammad Abdul to force Jotaro out of his prison cell. Abdul himself is possessed by one of the evil spirits Jotaro spoke of. Its name is Magician's Red.
Is this where they reveal the...
Stands.
Yes, that's what those are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Faced with the flame attacks of Magician's Red, Jotaro is forced to manifest his own Star Prashna.
What are you doing?
Checking out the characters, because I want to see who that fucking person in the first row is.
Who?
The one that we don't have.
Okay.
So I'm looking it up. I'm suspecting it'll be someone from part 1 that we wouldn't think of.
It can't be. There's no one left.
So there's only 3 characters from part 1 that they would put in?
I'm pretty sure that there's only 3 characters from part 1.
Okay, find in page. Part one.
Oh no, Dio's coming.
So yeah, there are only the three part one characters.
Called it. I bet there are no part two characters we haven't unlocked besides the Pillar Men.
Let's see, for part two there is Caesar Zeppeli, AC/DC, Joseph Joestar, Cars, Lisa Lisa, oh that's a DLC character, and Wemu.
Yep.
So who is that person that's in that column, then?
Yeah. Go to Google Images.
That was videos. I don't want videos.
Yeah, Abdul. Come on. Hey, no. No! Okay.
Is his like a bird man?
What? Yes. It's
okay.
Exactly like a bird man. What a great way to sum it up. Also, it breathes fire.
So more like a phoenix man, then.
Phoenixes are birds.
I guess, yeah. The site can't be reached. Google Images can't be reached.
Damn, Google should have paid their bill.
God damn, that's such a small image.
Well, let's wait. I'll see it in a sec. I'll be able to tell. I'll recognize their face. Let me just Ura Ura a little bit more. Okay, yo, let me see.
The image doesn't get bigger than that. See?
That looks like Von Stroheim. Oh no, that's the bottom.
Right there.
I think that's Cars. Isn't that like Cars? No, this can't be the game though. I think this is Eyes of Heaven.
Oh yeah, what?
Yeah, this is a different game. Because we don't have Part 3 Dio in this game.
What the fuck? Why is that the first result then? JoJo's Bizarre Adventure All-Star Battle Characters.
Look for character
this
select.
This is the only other picture of it.
Look for character select. Is that it?
Might be.
That looks like the same thing though. And the other one. That also looks like.
These are. This is also the Japanese version. So I don't know if that would be different.
I don't think it is.
This one. This one will have it, I think.
Maybe.
That cleared up nothing.
What the fuck is that?
I don't know.
Told you what happens. Don't blame me. I'm a JoJo. Did I unlock? Yes! Muhammad Abdul! Unlocked him.
Alright, is that good?
I don't know, if you like having another character.
Yes, I do. Characters are always good.
But what's the next fight? I'm so curious.
There he is.
Hi, Shagok. Yeah, Cars.
Yep, Cars is in that position.
The loser is the evil one. What?
Conveniently, a picture in which they have him unlocked, but no one else.
Oh, yeah, that is convenient.
Well, I mean,
they're probably playing through in story mode. They also have AC/DC.
But they did skipped part one.
Oh, yeah.
Because they don't have Dio.
What fools.
It wasn't him this time.
Nah, it was still him. We just are extra don't expect it now. The evil spirits were actually manifestations of psychic power, standing by their own owner's side as they do. They're known as stands. Get it?
Wow.
With Jotaro out of the cell, Joseph explains the entire history of Dio.
Well,
He sits him down and talks about 100 years of backstory. What?
So, I imagine that probably took some time in the show, did it not? Or did it skip over the whole explanation?
I think they, sum it up really quickly.
Okay.
There's this guy named Dio, he's a vampire, we gotta kill him.
Makes sense.
He fucked with your great-grandpa, and I now gotta mess him up.
Not great-grandpeppy.
Exactly. The evil Dio, he's all caps in part 3.
Why?
To differentiate Dio Brando's from part 1, and Dio is from part 3.
Okay.
The evil Dio had taken over the body of Joseph's grandfather, Jonathan.
Thank God they're making sure we know the difference.
Exactly. Now, Dio had awoken thanks to the Jokestar blood in Jonathan's body, so had the Stand sleeping within Joseph and Jotaro. Joseph explains that because of this, they are destined themselves to do battle with Dio. Meanwhile, Noriaki Kakyoin, an assassin sent by Dio, arrived on the scene to attack Jotaro. Kakyoin's brutal attack not only strikes Jotaro, but also some other guys. Yeah.
Hey, look, a player's defense cut battle.
I don't give a shit. Not like Kakyoin's gonna beat me. I'm goddamn Jotaro, look at me.
Look at those chain physics. Did you see that?
Yeah, that's how chains work. We're gonna get Polnareff after this, I'm hyped. Oh! Damn. Hey, you know, I'm tired of you and your range. Fuck. Now that I'm close, you're gonna get aura'd. That's basically how you beat Jotaro. Don't let him get close to you, because he'll punch you.
Okay.
Oh, Dio!
What the fuck? Wow, I did not expect that. That was awesome.
Oh no, my Stand. Where has it gone? Serious.
You somehow triggered the Dio of the stage to come in. Oh, if you finish him off with the gimmick in the stage, I bet you that's the dramatic finish.
Oh, probably. Dio, come back.
I wonder what the dramatic finish would look like with this one.
Probably would. I don't know. Dio, come back. Come kill him. Fine. Yeah. No drama. Yeah, he said it. He said the thing. Yare, does it.
You'll get him.
Yeah, I did.
And you'll get him again.
And now he's winning. Oh no, he's getting me instead.
Do the Stands have personalities?
One of them does, and actually two of them do, that I've seen so far.
Okay.
There's one in part 3 that is a sword that tries to possess you, and he's a dick, that's his personality.
Okay.
And then there's one in part 4 that's more of a spoiler, so I won't say.
Okay, because it seems like they just sort of fight for the characters.
Yes, for the most part, they are an extension of their user. So that's part of you, your Stand.
Hmm.
Which means that if your Stand takes damage, so do you. And also, they're not autonomous at all.
Okay.
Except for, some that you can put to their default settings and leave them alone.
Their default settings?
Yes.
Are they like computers?
Sort of, I guess. Where's Polnareff?
So I recently went to a new store.
That was a mistake.
Yes. You guess I went to the Value Village that just opened up.
Don't give away your location.
I'm not.
Now everyone knows you're by the Value Village.
Oh no, not the Value Village.
Yeah.
If you ever want to go to a store where you can buy other people's old crap, that nobody wants, go to Value Village. eBay will have a much wider selection than Value Village will. I found one thing I would potentially buy in there.
What was that?
It was a Guitar Hero guitar for the PS2, and that was useful. It.
Hey, guess what?
What?
Holly falls to the ground, blighted by Dio's curse.
Okay.
To save his mother, Jotaro travels with Joseph, Abdal, and the now-reformed Kakyo into Cairo, Egypt, where Dio is located. Their way back is blocked by Jean-Pierre Eiffel. That's not his name. That's not his name at all.
What's his name?
Fucking Paul Naref, as I will call him. Another assassin under Dio's command.
I'm pretty sure he's an unlockable character in this game.
Who, Paul Naref? Yeah, I'm about to. A chivalrous fighter, Paul Naref boldly chooses
Don't you mean Andal Eiffel?
As his first target. You think you can beat me, you dummy? I'm Abdal. Hey, this is so dramatic. They're gonna be best buddies later. It's gonna be cool.
Huh.
What?
I don't know. Also, why was this Stan just standing there with his mouth wide open?
Who's?
Abdal's.
American bird, that's what he does. Is that your entire Brown and Jordan story?
Yeah, I just wanted to say that it was a place where you can... It's What's wrong with it? It's basically a more, slightly more sophisticated garage sale.
Yeah. Again, what's wrong with that? You know what you're getting.
I guess. It's the at the very least, it's the only place that I know of where you can still buy VCRs and CRTs.
What about Movie World? Don't you buy VCRs there?
You can buy...
I'm thinking of VHS.
And also no.
Can't you? Since when?
At Movie World?
Yeah.
What year is it? 2016? Probably since about... I'd say 10 years ago.
I was there definitely less than 10 years ago and they had some. I was there like well after the life of VHS and they still had some. Like,
definitely, you know,
in the time of Blu-rays I was last there.
You know what I missed that they had there?
What?
N64 games.
They do, still.
No, they don't.
They definitely do.
They do not.
100%.
No, they don't.
Yes, I guarantee you.
I can guarantee you that they don't have N64 games there.
You're mistaken.
For those wondering, we're talking about the local...
Nintendo 64, a popular gaming console from the 1990s.
We're talking about the local movie store.
That
like,
still has N64
movie
games.
Rental place.
Yes, I'm sure you've heard of them.
It is a franchise. There's more than one.
There's two. That doesn't make the franchise.
It makes it better than a place with one. Just like that Chinese food place I'm not gonna name by name.
Why? You don't wanna give a shout out?
It has a more specific name than Movie World, okay?
Not really.
Well, I guess if you're talking about a Chinese food place, it really doesn't. But yeah, but they have two. They have Bing's number one, and then they have Bing's number two. And everyone knows that Bing's number one is miles better than Bing's number two.
Which one's that?
Bing's number
two
is...
The one in our town?
Number one is the one in our town.
And that's the good one?
Yes.
Yeah. What's wrong with number two?
It's not as good.
How? By what rank?
It's not run by the family that owns the business.
But they, don't they own it?
They do.
Who runs it?
It's run by different management.
Fuck them.
Because the family that owns it is constantly at number one because it's the best. It's called number one for a reason. Because it was there first.
Yeah, that doesn't make it good.
You were just agreeing with me that it was the better one.
Yeah, but that doesn't make it good. It's good for other reasons. Okay, let's go fight with our fancy new characters.
Neat.
We just got a bunch of Stardust guys.
Jesus.
Who's your favorite Stardust Crusader? Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
I thought you were asking me, and then I was gonna be like, what? I don't know anybody.
Wrong, you know Joseph.
We only got two.
Yeah.
Did we only need two?
Yeah, now we've got all of the Stardust Crusaders, except for that shitty dog.
I'm gonna play as Eiffel.
Fuck you.
I actually don't remember what
his name is Paul Naras, except no substitutes.
We were here already, weren't we?
Yep.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Here we are in a place that we would have never been.
Yay. No, I don't see you designing levels like it's that easy.
I imagine it's kind of like the rule in movies where if your movie takes place in a certain time period, you just don't use music from a time period beyond that.
What do you mean?
It's just a general rule when you're making...
What are you talking about? How does that have to do with designing stages?
Well, maybe, like, you don't make it so that characters who couldn't be on a stage be on a stage, I guess. I don't know.
What does that mean? Who couldn't be on a stage?
Well, I mean, like, this didn't happen in the time that...
Oh, so we shouldn't be allowed to use other stages?
Well, no, I mean, this stage probably takes place, like, very far into the future, wouldn't it? From where we are?
No.
No?
No. This stage takes place in 1890.
So, earlier than where we were.
About when part one takes place.
Okay. So this one kind of goes back then.
Yes.
I don't understand what's happening with the gimmick on this stage.
What?
It makes no sense.
What do you mean?
What's happening with it? What does it do?
Water in the background, and now I'm Hierophant.
How dare you?
I rate it. How dare you? 20 meters. There's nowhere you can run.
What if I was 21 meters away?
Well, you're not. That I made sure of that before I attacked. Oh shit.
Here it comes.
Oh no!
I don't know what's happening, but I bet it kills you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I hope you die.
I'm okay. I'm not. No.
You will be defeated. By Eiffel!
Fuck you, what a... offensive name to get the French guy.
Did they have this name for him in the show?
No, his name is fucking Paul Naref in the show.
Why is he called that in this game?
I don't know. This is before the show existed.
Is it?
Yes.
You said the game was 2013, didn't you?
Yes.
The show didn't exist before then?
At the very least, they hadn't gotten to part three.
What part are they on in the show?
Currently, part four.
Okay. I guess that makes sense. Come on, fucking dodge backwards, Jesus!
Oh, stop, you're killing.
Is he actually the stronger of the two characters?
I'm pretty sure. Because I'm pretty sure Kakyoin's whole deal is that he can attack from far away, so his attacks are weaker.
That seems kind of stupid to have in a game that's so based around close combat.
Yeah. I mean, that's also kind of Joseph's deal. They made him work.
I guess. ready to be destroyed by Jotaro.
Fuck you, you don't even know how to use your stand.
I was using my stand perfectly fine in the last match.
No, you weren't.
What do you mean, no, I wasn't? I fucking defeated you twice.
Yeah, that's because I didn't know how to use my stand, but I know how to use Hermit Purple.
That's true. So everyone else's stand is basically a humanoid creature thing.
Yeah, and then Joseph's his tentacles. I mean, one of them is that sword I was talking about. So, I don't know. Whole horse's stand is a gun.
Oh yeah, you told me about that a while back. Oh, what the fuck!
See, that's why range matters with stands.
No! Son of a bitch!
Son of a bitch!
How dare you! Fuck.
KO! Best Jojo wins.
Why must I suck at every fighting game that's not Smash Bros?
Because Smash Bros isn't a fighting game.
It's a party game!
Yeah.
Controversial opinion.
Not really a combat stand. He shouldn't even be in this game. It's not made for fighting.
What was it made for?
It's an espionage stand. If you put it into a TV, you can use it to spy on people. That's why it's so weak, because you're not supposed to fight with it. I thought he was going to do this one. Oh, I think he did, Mike. Why are you punching me? Stop. Oh, he's doing the thing! Did you understand what just happened?
What?
Never, I'm not going to spoil it. If you don't understand, I'm not. But he just did a thing.
He did the thing, apparently.
Yeah. I didn't know he could do the thing. I thought you had to get part 4 version. Part 4 Jotaro to do the thing.
Okay.
It's grandpa, not old man. Got that? I wonder if he only says that to Jotaro.
I think so, yeah.
That makes sense.
I think we've played this game for a total of 3 hours.
Yeah, it's great. Why is Koichi's dumb face the loading screen, but we can't fight as him?
I don't know.
Hey, let's go see some achievements.
Okay.
How do you?
Let's first do that. We'll go back to the main menu. Yes, yes, yes! Alright, so somewhere in here. Oh good! What a great thing to have in an episode!
I mean, you gotta sync, man.
You gotta perform the sync operation for the trophy information.
What are you talking about?
That's what it says!
Don't say it like a weirdo. You gotta perform the sync operation.
For the trophy information.
You gotta pay the troll toll, get into the boy's soul.
Wait, if there were supposed to be 6 updates for the campaign, what happened to them?
What do you mean?
Didn't it say that it was part of 6, like, data updates or something in the store?
I thought it said that it was all 6.
Oh, maybe.
That it came with number 1. This was 2 through 6.
Okay. I guess that makes sense. Oof. See that? That was fucking magic. Oh, there's Game of Thrones trophies. Everyone remember when we played that?
What a
great game that was.
What a legendary episode.
cleared episode two.
Okay, makes sense.
Cleared story mode part one.
Makes sense.
Completed a match in versus mode with player or comm characters.
We did do that.
Landed a haha.
I think that's a heart attack or something, I don't know.
Landed a gaha.
A great heart attack.
Landed a haha using easy beat.
Oh yeah, I remember doing that.
Pulled off a zoomed in taunt. Oh yeah, that one. Pulled off a stylish evade.
They're all stylish, buddy.
Pulled off a flash cancel.
I'm all about those flash cancels.
Completed a secret mission for the first time.
You know it. I'm super secret.
Set off a battleground gimmick for the first time.
Yep.
You or an opponent were hit by a battleground gimmick for the first time.
That also makes sense.
Pulled off a dramatic finish for the first time.
Yaba. I don't know what that is. But I know REE!
Finished a battle with a haha or a gaha. And then the rest are hidden.
Secrets. Ooh. Secret trophies.
How interesting.
So what do you think of the JoJo game?
I think it is alright. I think the people on PlayAsia who were judging it, doing the reviews, were judging it fairly harshly.
Yeah, see, it's fine. It's got tons of JoJo. What more do you need?
Yeah, exactly. The one thing I'll
tell you what we need. We need fucking part 4 Jotaro. Give us the shitty fucking Stardust Crusader Jotaro. I don't want that shit.
This game has everything you could want. Like, Robert E.O. Speedwagon in the corner whenever you move up to a new thing.
Yeah. I mean, they can't just omit Speedwagon from the game entirely. They had to put him somewhere.
He was in the background of that one stage.
Yeah, but that's not nearly enough. He's Speedwagon.
Yes.
Speed or I own.
Model viewer.
Yeah.
We've got Jotaro.
Woo! And Star Platinum. Yes! Yes! Yes!
So this is kinda cool.
Look up his skirt. Woo! What is that?
What do you mean? That's his nub.
Okay, just making sure.
Yeah. Is that the only one we can look at?
No. Well, we can't look at Jonathan's stand.
We can't look at anyone's anything.
Exactly. Look up if there are any fucking Part 8 characters in this.
Okay, fine.
Fuck Emporio, why'd they put him there?
Because everyone needs a part.
What?
Everyone needs a part, apparently.
What are you talking about? Everyone hates Emporio. No one likes him.
Yeah, but now he's in the game, immortalized forever.
He was already immortalized forever in ways that I cannot explain because they're spoilers.
That seems to be a running trend.
Well, maybe you should catch up. You guys know what I'm talking about, though. Remember the end of part 6? That shit was crazy.
Alright, time to see who from part 8 is in here. Aw, damn it, why did I do that? There's an easier way to do this. I think it was that one. Yes, and then find in page.
Josuke Higashikata?
Fusion.
Yeah, that's him. Well, where'd we get him?
I don't know. Let me just find him. Oh good, that went to a fucking picture of him, not a page about him.
Yeah, that's all I needed, just a picture. Yeah, that's what I was really worried about.
Are you sure you weren't worried about how to fucking get him?
That'd be nice too, but whatever.
Now I'm on JoJo's Bizarre Encyclopedia.
Yeah, I'm all familiar with that site.
Mm-hmm. As any sane person should be.
I'm not even being sarcastic, I've been there several times.
As any sane person should have been. What is Bao?
That was a manga that the creator of JoJo made before JoJo.
Okay, because there's a DLC character from it in this game. Fucking, when I click on a name, I don't want the picture, I want the fucking page.
You don't know what you want.
Yes, I do.
Apparently Dio is in this.
Yeah, we unlocked him.
No, Dio is in this.
Oh, Dio.
Yeah.
How could I have been so blind? I should have known it was Dio and not Dio.
And you have to finish all of the story modes to get Josuke 8.
It's a good thing you figured that out, because my page is broken.
I got that goog, bubby. But yeah, that was the episode, everyone. Be sure to like, comment, and subscribe.
We might play it one or two or three more times in the future. But...
But first... Motherfucker over here has got to catch up on part 3 so he can finish the part 3 story.
Yes.
Also part 2. He doesn't know how part 2 ends. That's why I didn't go back to that.
That makes sense. But I'll finish part 2 much before anything else, obviously, because that's where I am.
That makes sense. Bye, everyone.